now with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Randy Rico.
All right, taking a look at the next week or so, one of these days is not like the other. I kind of feel like Sesame Street here this morning. 38 degrees today, the last of our cold snap, at least this particular cold snap. For today, we are starting out with cloudy skies, but we will get in on more sunshine through the afternoon. So at 8 a.m., cloudy and 20. By the time we hit noon, we're at 31, and then by 4 o'clock, 38. So today, one more day of the cold weather. Tomorrow we make it into the 50s, and it looks like rain probably late evening after sunset, lasting through the morning hours on Friday, and then Friday evening, if you have any big plans, we should be dry. Rain returns on Saturday. Most of the day kind of looks soggy for us Saturday, back up closer to 60 degrees by Sunday, and I know you're looking at the forecast for Monday. Parade 60 degrees, first pitch 64. It looks like any rain chances on Monday should be holding off until after the game is over. Kyla.
I like that extended look at Monday.